are at Okayama with a peculiar weather, fog, and not high temperature. So we are 25 degrees air temperature, 33 track temperature. Synthetic, last line of the grid, sometimes for these lovely drivers to kill themselves in such an easy track. Well, not that easy, but an easy track. Temperature on the tires. First lap 212, which is I think 20 seconds above the best time, and rolling so slow it makes it difficult to hit the tires. Still not the ideal time. We are expecting good times on 147. See, the tires should be able to do that turn in third gear. Still not in temperature. We are saving tires for any attack. We've got 3 seconds from this next car and 3 seconds to the car behind. Too much pressure. Redman number 8, Hobbs number 9, Mike Knight number 10, and then 11 last corner. 4 seconds away from next car, which by the way is second place. 8 seconds to the fourth and lapping 47. So tires are giving us time. By the looks of it, it looks like I'm faster from the hairpin, the next curve, the next turn. I am faster than the next, the second place. That's where I get most of the time in this section. Second faster, or almost a second. And 2 seconds away from second place and 10 seconds from fourth place. Say struggling with the tires. He's abusing on high speed turns. One 4681. Nice time. So 11 seconds ahead of fourth place. Give him some space so we can attack in the correct place. I will try now on the hairpin. He's a good pilot. He knew that he couldn't hold me much more. So half a second already ahead of third place. On second place, no chances to first place, which is 14 seconds ahead. Corner. Let's see, 47. Yeah, almost 47. 46i. This would have been a great lap if I hadn't to hold here at Moss. I would probably do under 46.5. Seconds to third place and still 14 seconds to first. Just 14 and a half seconds to the first one. Second place, I think it was 14 seconds away from first place. and 4 seconds from third place. Please like this video.